A beer. My brother, it has been way too long since I've seen your smiling face and spoken with you. I know a lot's changed in both of the worlds we live in and all the worlds between us. Now more than ever, the plans we talked about are so relevant. And as you see some of the predictions I've made about what's going to happen in my world, we're pretty spot on. And some of the sad things that have happened in your world, as well as mine, truly we're spot on also. It's time we set aside the time between us, and it's time we do what we've talked about doing over the last how many years, decades. We've known each other and beyond. If that offer we talked about for support and healing and re-educating a planet to coexist was ever needed to be heard globally, sooner than later is a really good idea. I do have calls out to my allies in other parts of the world, started literally moments ago. I've already spoken with people at NBC in Eurasia and several other major networks. I already reached out to in a matter of moments. You know how I am. I like to take things a little slow and then go into warp drive. It's time we do the warp drive. And it's time we connect all the dots. And I'd really love for you to be there. So, my brother, from a different mother of invention, could you please find a way to get back to me? Today is better than tomorrow. Because I know we can give peace a chance. Now's a good time. And I know we can do healing and repurposing and sustainable living and green and holistic and a whole lot of other things that we've talked about. I've been blessed to find some angels who have helped me find some amazing holistic healing. And I've been in isolation, hiding, going through two very severe and critical long-needed surgeries. And there will be a few more required. But, you know, can't keep a good man down. Started with the most relevant thing, down under. I've gone through two groin hernia surgeries alone in less than 2 months. Based on the severity and things that have occurred. Not to mention all the hit and runs, and it's a miracle I'm still here for you to see me in the moment. Be blessed. Namaste. And please call me today if you still care. Much love, Brother Brent.